errors happen. There's just no way around it. You can write great code that works fine in testing, but when you deploy the application, there's always the risk that at runtime, errors will occur. Maybe the network goes down, or maybe the user unplugs a USB drive while you're copying files to it. Now, you're on the hook for writing good code that works, but you're also on the hook for handling these types of errors. In this section, you'll see techniques you can use to handle runtime errors.